Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to create another profile on your Facebook account. So now, Facebook has a feature to create another profile. So this means that you can create up to 4 additional Facebook profiles under your account. And these profiles can represent different things about you, like your interests or communities you belong to. Each profile will have its own friends list and feed, and each can follow different groups and pages. So in one account, you can have about 4 additional Facebook profiles that you can use differently based on your needs. Alright, so now if you want to try this feature, open your Facebook account and go to your profile. Alright, tap see your profile, and here you'll see the 3 dots here. Tap on this, and here on the bottom you'll see create another profile. Tap on create another profile. So create another profile, express another side of you. You can show off a different side, you can connect with certain friends, and also you can switch profiles with one login. Tap on get started if you want to try this, and enter your profile name. So this is my first profile here. So this is your display name. When you post, comment or do anything under this profile, it would be this name. Alright, so it says that use what people already call you or get creative. You can change it at any time, so you can change it whenever you want to. Tap on continue, and your profile's almost ready. You can double check all your info, like you can add cover photo and also your profile photo. You can easily do that. Alright, tap on save when you have set that. Tap on OK. Tap on continue when you have done creating the profile photo and also the cover photo. And it's important, profile information, control your settings, be mindful of what you say or do accessing your profile, how your info is used. When you have done reading this, tap on create profile. Alright, your new profile is being created now. Alright, now it's switching my profile. Alright, as you see now, this is my new profile here. Alright, now let's see how this profile looks like. See your profile, and as you see, there is no info yet. You can add the details here, and like current town or city, workplace and others. It's like a new Facebook account, but in this case you have only one Facebook account with multiple profiles. Alright guys, so it was how to use another profile feature on Facebook account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.